In this video, I'll show you how to connect your networks to Max. This allows you to pull in network data for your supported networks, powering in-app bidding and CPM updating. Because all networks within the waterfall compete to serve an ad by the highest CPM, it's important to make sure that you're using accurate revenue data. Connecting your networks also enables you to pull network stats into our network comparison report to make sure that Max and network data are aligned and avoid any reporting discrepancies later. So the first step is to go to the left navigation, click Max, and then click Networks, and it will land you on this page. This page shows all the supported networks that are available in Max, bidding and non-bidding. You'll see that the network is on the left side, and you'll see all the supported ad formats that can be mediated through Max on the right side, as well as the status icon. The green check mark means the network is connected. If there's any issues with the connection, we will show you a yellow exclamation point, and you can click into the network to find out more information. So the first step is to click Connect, and you will drop in your network credentials to connect the network. So in this case, AdColony is requesting we drop in the API key. You would do that, hit Save, and the network should be connected. I'm gonna cancel because I've already done this for AdMob. So I'll show you what a connected network looks like. You'll go into Edit, Settings, and you'll see that I'm connected to AdMob because I entered my network credentials earlier. You also see that Auto CPM is enabled. If you wanted to turn it off, you can just click it or turn it on, which is what we recommend. A little bit about Auto CPM. It automates CPM updating for non-bidding networks. This aligns the CPM price for a network placement ID in the Max UI with the network reported CPM. The CPM price updates daily using the network CPM for the last 7 days. Auto CPM allows fair competition between all networks in the unified auction because it uses accurate pricing. This also reduces the work of having to manually update your CPMs, which can lead to inaccurate or decreased revenue. Turn on Auto CPM, hit Save, and you're good to go. So again, these are all your supported networks. If there's a network here that you want to work with that you're not seeing on the list, they would be considered a custom network, and you have the option to add them here. Custom networks allows you to work with any network that you want, either as a JavaScript tag or through an SDK connection. You can work directly with the network to either receive their tag or develop adapters to their SDK, so you can mediate them through Max. So once you've integrated the network with however you see fit, you would take their tag and you would drop it here, or you can drop your name the network and then drop your class name and adapter class here, and you hit Save. And as simple as that. Remember that you're just connecting your network so you can power Auto CPM and in-app bidding with accurate revenue information. The next step is to make sure that you activate the network within the AdUnit waterfall, and you'll see how to do that in our How to Set Up Your Waterfall video in this series.